Legendary Sinclair embossed with ZX, chasing every ghost in jungly steps. Color clash parallax, loading from cassettes. Blistering Nintendo thumb from NES. Monthly fix of cover tapes bought from the store. Commodore 4, Madden Zap 64. Roger Frames, budget games, and so much more. Flimbo's Quest, Dizzy Egg, and Ultima 4. These are the memories of a retro gamer. Life was simpler then. These are the memories of a retro gamer. To relive them again. Game Boy crowd gathers in the school playground. 8-bit wars, top scores, and SID chips sound. Sensible micropros and kick-off routes. Alex Kidd's massive fist and silly putty bounds. Mega Drive 2 with a mushroom on top. Gives me Doom 1 with some levels cut. Sony wipes the floor in the next-gen wars. Only till the tides are turned with N64. These are the memories of a retro gamer. Life was simpler then. Oh, these are the memories of a retro gamer. To relive them again. Codemasters bit my brothers, Monty on the run. Games Master, Streets of Rage, and Big Top of Fun. Windfish, Tetris, and Lemmings on the Ark. Dragon Punch, Fatality, and make a theme park. Silicon rendering and polygon lands. FMV, Smash TV, and Shifting Sands. Multi-tab megaphone with micro machines. Lilac Wars, Volvo, and CVG. These are the memories of a retro gamer. Life was simpler then. Oh, these are the memories of a